Welcome to the Reva and David Logan Center for the Arts. We are so excited to have you all here this morning. I hear that we have some of the best schools across the city of Chicago in the house. Is that right?
We focus our matinee series on students who are in kindergarten through 12th grade. As an interdisciplinary venue, we present dance, storytelling, theater, music, and within those disciplines, we present from classical, more traditional experiences to a diverse range of cultural experiences.
Through our school partnership program, we have over 10,000 youth from schools across Chicago. We're really excited to partner with a lot of great schools on the South Side, but we're also excited to partner with schools throughout the city and to see them come in and see really great and diverse art from a lot of different perspectives.
It's not only important that we create a gateway for seeing and experiencing thought-provoking moments of art, but also that we begin to create a pathway to analyze those experiences and to reflect back on those experiences and what they mean.
And through our new critics program, thinking about how to talk about what they've experienced, not only for themselves, but with each other.
It's very important to us that what happens extends back into the work of the classroom. So our professional development sessions are specifically designed to help teachers prepare their students for coming to see the show and to think about ways in which they can integrate the experience into their curriculum following the performance.
The children are able to come to the Logan Center and enjoy concerts, and for many of them, it's their first exposure to maybe classical music or some of the kinds of concerts that they have here. So I do the professional development for the teachers who are bringing their students so that they can go back and better prepare their students for the performance.
It's a particular kind of performance that works. How can this particular discipline connect and be relevant to the students and to the teachers who are coming to see this?
Chicago is a city with a rich culture. And especially on the South Side of Chicago, we have a powerful tradition of the arts being a part of the very fabric of our lives. We are focused on celebrating that tradition and culture. I feel that it's especially important right now because for some of our students, for some of our teachers, the depth of opportunity in arts education within the school setting is limited. A program like this plays a critical role.
The teachers are generally excited about the program, excited about getting free buses and free performances and free tickets.
I hope we are really, in a small way, contributing both to the vibrancy of the arts and cultural scene on the South Side and throughout the city, but really to inspiring creativity in the next generation.
You see it mostly come alive the minute the students get off the bus. And for the ones who come for the first time, they're looking around and they want to know what this place is, and they just have that like spark of curiosity. I just feel like anything is possible at that point because you have their attention. And I think that's really, really special.